Okay, so I want to show you how to perform a t-testing pass comparing two population or samples out of populations. To do that, I'll use the data regarding the sailors and rugby players that participated in the Rio Olympic Games. Each one of them gave his height and weight to test. Now, as you can see, the sailors and the rugby players are in the same column. I could separated them to two columns, but it's a good opportunity to explain the concept of grouping variable. If I take this column, dividing between the disciplines, and define it as grouping variable, I'll do the same for the sex. I can now just select a grouping variable and let's say the height. I go to univariate, two sample tests. And the first one is the t-test. There are many tests here. The t-test, you can see the means are almost the same, 176, 175, and so they are different, but the question is if the population has different mean. And the chances for that are calculated in the p-value, the probability of those two populations having the same mean is, there are several methods of calculating it, but 42%, 43%, 42%, more or less. So the chances that these two the populations really have different height is quite low. And we are done. Bye.